Yeah, first one out of the way. Hometown race for everyone, so it was good. It was really rough today. The track got really beat up, and I did my best. I tried to hold on in that second moto, but those guys were rolling and had a little bit more pace than me. So once they got by me, it kind of took the wind out of my sails, and they just kept pushing. They were going for the win, so good to end the day on the podium. Good start to the season, and it's definitely hard coming off a Supercross championship to get right back into these outdoors. Want to celebrate a little bit more, but stuff comes quick. So yeah, overall really stoked to be on the podium, and we can build from here.
Well, let's say the first 15 minutes of it was solid. I ran second and felt pretty good, honestly, and then a short amount of time on the bike, maybe fifth day or something like that. I just honestly got tired. My arms and like breathing and stuff, just, you know, like I said on the SML show, like it does, you can't mimic riding outdoors. It's just such a different feeling, and struggling a little bit there. And then second moto, my knee was a little weak, but all excuses aside, it is what it is. We didn't know we were racing until Tuesday, so it is what it is. We're gonna learn, we're gonna get better, and try to make all 12 rounds.
Yeah, I mean, back at the races, so that's always fun. Excited to be here with the team again. Felt good, man. Felt really good. Didn't get good, great starts, but you know, we fought, we dug deep. First moto was pretty solid. Second moto, we were in the same situation, passing for fourth, and Volan just kind of jumped out of his line, and we made contact pretty heavy. And then after that, see, my bars were completely tweaked. Front brake was down. Just kind of dealt with it, but man, I'm happy with the weekend. I'm back at the races. I feel good on my bike. I should be battling for wins. Like, you take a lot out of it. But yeah, just huge thanks to these guys for getting me back out there and stoked to be battling again.
Was a bit shitty. Two crashes in both motos, so that wasn't real ideal. I think we salvaged a sixth and a fifth, so not the end of the world. Just not real stoked on how, you know, the motos turned out, obviously, with the crashes, but there was still, I want to say, some moments of promise, and was pretty good. First moto was charging through, you know, obviously after a crash, charged through hard and was really good. Second moto, I just died in the ass and could barely hold on. The crashes weren't helping that, but yeah, on to the next one. We got it started, obviously not ideal, but can't complain. We're fit and healthy, and you know, I dislocated my shoulder here last year, so we're leaving a lot better than last year. So.
Fuck, man. I honestly didn't know how it was gonna go. I mean, I hadn't raced in so long, and I was pretty nervous. Swap, like, I was like really, really nervous on the first line. Like, I had pretty bad anxiety, but yeah, I got a good start, and then full arm pump, hard arm pump the whole moto, and just was like, all right, dude, here, and here, you need to make sure that you relax your hands and this and that, and you know, was able to kind of work my way through up to the front, and then yeah, won the first moto, and moto two was battling with Jay Coop for the whole shot, and he got me, and Jett was right there, man. And I tried a different line, and it was like a shark in the water, got me. And then, yeah, he got Jay Coop. And then it took me a little bit, and then I got Jay Coop. And then we just kind of yo-yoed, I'd say, you know, from there. So, yeah, 1-2 for second overall. Solid start for me. And I'm looking to build off of that for sure.
Not good, Don. Not good. It was bad. It started bad. And it went even worse. Now I think we were like 23rd overall in qualifying practice. You know, and the frustrating part is like I wasn't able to ride the race bike coming in, so I knew it was going to be a little tough. Like, Paul is kind of that one-off race. Unless you're living out here and training out here, like when I was Healy and Star, I was good at SoCal Nationals. Like, I won Glen Helen at 16. but like, yeah, I haven't been out here for a few years, so like I was just in for a wake-up call. And we kind of changed stuff throughout practice. A little bit better for the first moto, and I was actually bad. Like, for 15 minutes, I had Hunter and Austin Forkner behind me, and I was riding terrible. And I was like, "How are you guys behind me right now? I feel awful." And then I was in the pack that would have probably been like eighth, because I was kind of around 12th most of the first moto, and I absolutely weeded my brains out coming down one of the downhills. I hit a kicker and flew like probably going 45 miles an hour, flew over the bars, and like landed like going down a slide on my ass, and like it was actually the best dismount I've ever done, so I was pretty lucky that I didn't get hurt.
Yeah.
So I got up in like 19th, and then second moto actually had a bitchin' start. I think I was top five, and Thrasher tipped over right in front of me, and I ran him over and his bike, and I like kind of stumbled, almost crashed. So I started like 35th, came back to 16th. So I feel like the results today are not really a indication of where we're at. I feel like a lot better. I know I'm capable of more. So all we can do is move on. Thunder Valley. Still happy with everything. We're just going to keep progressing each week and hopefully get up on the podium soon.
Weekend was full of ups and downs. Qualified, not very good. Then first moto, had a really good jump, but since I didn't qualify that good, I was pretty far out and got pushed out, and it was super deep, so I was kind of just bogging out there. And then McAdoo and someone tangled, and I think it sent him across the track, and I hit McAdoo and my leg got stuck in his rotor wheel on the first lap, and he's laying there like, get up, and I'm like, I can't move, like my leg's in your rear wheel.
Yeah,
so we were dead last, like completely dead last. Got up, was moving decent, and then crashed again. I think I caught up to 24th from dead last, crashed, then went seriously almost back to dead last, was like 35th. Caught up to somewhere in the top 20 something again, crashed on the wall super big, and luckily was fine. Mm-hmm. And after that, pretty much just had to ride it in. I was pretty beat up, but I got 27th in that moto. Second moto is a little bit better, still a bad start, but no crashes and just rode pretty solid. Caught up to some factory dudes and was riding with them, got 15th in that moto. So I think I was somewhere like 19th overall, which is pretty terrible, but first weekend, and at least I'm healthy going to next weekend.
Honestly, start off pretty good. Came out with the top 5 start in the first moto, ran around 5th, 6th, about 15, 20 minutes. Had a little arm pump issue, tip over in right before the mechanics area. Did some thick stuff, fell back to 12th, came back to 8th at the end of the moto. And second moto, man, terrible start, normal thing for me for some reason. Came, I think they said 30th, 6th place in that one. Solid weekend after not racing outdoors for a year. On the new team, new bike, and I mean, with the 7th overall, I'm pretty pumped with it, solid weekend.
Weekend was good. I was coming in feeling pretty fit and strong, and the first moto obviously didn't start out as I wanted it. The start, like, it spun in the at the start, and I went and moved my body weight back, and then it gripped up, so screwed myself a bit, wheelied, and up car was probably 18th or something when I went over the finish line for the first lap, and slowly made my way through. I didn't want to, it was the first round, the track's pretty sketchy, it's got some sharp edge bumps, so I didn't want to make any stupid mistakes, and found myself in third place, and I was I seen Bolin up ahead catching, and I seen some smoke out of his bike, so I'm like, ooh, this is obviously not good, but he ended up having some bad luck DNFing, so bummer for him, but ended up getting in the second, and I was catching J-Mart for a bit, I was feeling really good, but I'm like, first race, I don't want to push and end up on the ground, so I'm like, I'll take second, just kind of still put out like a decent lap time, and just in case he makes a mistake, but no, it was good. First moto, second one, got a better start. I was kind of wondering if I got a better start, how it would go, so got a better start and got into third, and it took me a while to get around J-Mart and Coop, but I was able to get J-Mart before the rollers pretty fast, and then I got Coop, I'm pretty sure, at the end of that lap also, so it was good, and I can finally get some clear track and stop eating roost and rock, so it was good, but no, good weekend for the first round, and hopefully I can just stay on track. It today ends at 12 o'clock, so I'm gonna enjoy it till then, but once it goes 12 o'clock, I'm gonna focus on next weekend, and then go back into focusing on this, on next race. So yeah.